Does Campbell's have the best canned tomato soup? So we can compare it versus Aldi. We mix these with water, trying to see which one is the best flavor. No hiding behind some milk. Dunk some grilled cheese in there. And I gotta say, Campbell's wins. The one from Aldi was a little bit watery and also didn't have the same depth of flavor the one from Campbell's did. So I would go with the OG here. Campbell's wins.